You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Oh, you bad. You bad, you gotta shoot something.
Straight out of Lancaster, crazy little brother named Andy. From the gang that's all fine and dandy. And I like my gang, Caleb, Christian, and Danny. Catch us in the street, stealing little babies' candies. And just like Mac and Dennis and Dee, Frank and Charlie, we be kinda crazy. We're lunatics, but we're getting all the chicks. Let me throw some Kendrick Lamar into the mix.
If Cody and Chris both heard this song, they'd probably disown me in not too long. Seems like everybody hates Danny. Every time I leave my house, I hear
What now? What you looking at, honky? I said stop staring. What you looking at, my honky? You think I'm ugly? Well, you look like a donkey. Cause this is my town, I'm the king, my honky.
This is it, it's story time. I wrote it down and made it rhyme. Modern day Seuss, I wind up dead on the news. Back when I was 15, left my house to get some burgers. Walking down the streets and all the alleys filled with lurkers. I walked in the cars, all in charge like I was Charles. But then came the homie brother asking for some money to borrow.
Well, I needed my burger and my ham scoop shake. So he lent me $7 and I said thanks. I had every good intention to pay him back. But that was before yours truly got attacked. But we ain't there yet. I'm a backtrack, spoiler alert. Those were $7 he'd never get back.
We hopped in my Stratus and started driving down J. But then we saw Daniel on Valley Central Way.
He was surrounded by the homeless, but what they didn't know was he was packing major heat, about to spread some more blood.
Begging me for money, but I didn't have a dime. I offered to drop him $100 next time. But that wasn't good enough and I started to attack. I felt ready, that's when I pulled out my Glock.
We hopped out, so we could help a brother out.
Dropping hobos left and right, they started to shout.
Shots rang out in central Lancaster.
I heard the sirens coming, I started to run. Then the honky Andy pulled up and said, hop in his son.
We loaded up my Corolla, four deep in a white Toyota. This ain't my first police chase, now this is like a speed race. 45 down Valley Central, 50 down the boulevard. Past a police station that made me feel like a retard. Cops came swarming from all around. By the looks of it, we were about to be shut down.
But not on my watch, I'm not going down without a fight. AK-47 in my waistband, packing heat tight.
Christian started unloading, we all be packing heat. Pulled out my 45, about to be blood in these streets.
Blood red like my hair, but I'm not a cop killer. So I ducked down in the backseat, hiding like I was a thriller.
40 officers, 4 thugs, shells were dropping on floor rugs.
Yak, 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 I got popped.
Yak, 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 I got capped.
Bum, 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 4 to the chest, I'm done.
Crawled out of the car, dropped on my knees like a child. Put my hands up and surrendered, but they dropped me execution style. Execution style, execution style, in the head.
I'm cleaning these streets.
What now? What you looking at, honky? I said stop staring. What you looking at, my honky? You think I'm ugly? Well, you look like a donkey. Cause this is my town, I'm the king, my honky.
If Cody and Chris both heard this song, they'd probably disown me in not too long. Seems like everybody hates Danny. Every time I leave my house, I hear
it was all the dream. I was selling methamphetamines, working for Pinkman, but you couldn't believe what I'd seen. 2 abandoned puppies in a box in a parking lot. They were soaked in blood, and believe me, son, it was a lot. I put them in my car to hide it from Jesse, cause if he saw the puppies, then I knew he would kill me. Switching it up now, I'm going to another dream. Friends with a fox and a frog, but homie, they were mean. I caught the sly fox, built a statue out of hay. It was a statue of himself, wearing a farmer suit. He was trying to hide it, but I said no way. And then he called the frog, it was going down, oh shoot. He chased me in a circle and I tried to give him food, but he would not eat it, so he turned into a coon. He jumped on my stomach and he ate me up. It was such a nightmare, that's when I woke up. Woke woke up this morning, right on time. Hot shower, warm car, made me feel real fine. Got to school first class, watching a movie. You know what that means, you can catch me straight snoozing. Found 17 bucks on the floor. Then a phone buzzed, a message from the girl I adore. Hitting the movies tonight at 6 or maybe 7. We'll probably hold hands, man, it'll feel like heaven. No physics homework, plus it's a Friday. And I watched the Tigers lose to the Oakland A's. Aziz Ansari released some new stand-up. Watch that, rolling on the floor, busting the gut. Episode of Always Sunny, followed by a nap. Got pudding in the cupboard for an afternoon snack. Rolled up to my homie's house, we hitting Church's Chicken. Cross the street from Goodwill, their food is finger licking. Then a date with my girl, I even got a kiss. Then to cap off the day, I hit the studio with Chris. Plus nobody drowned at Eastside Pool today. I gotta say it was a good day.